turned it down when the music was playing.
Oh, okay, thank you.
This is Matt, being awful quiet over there. You all late?
Just checking.
We don't need a town manager to start us.
I'm calling this special meeting, Common Council, Town of Quartzsite, to order at 4:02 PM on May 16, 2013. Anyone in the audience want to give the invocation? Not, we'll dispense with that. I will lead in the pledge. All people stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Will the clerk call the roll?
Mayor Foster?
Here.
Vice Mayor Jewett?
Here.
Councilmember Kelly?
Here.
Councilmember Crooks?
Here.
Councilmember Workman?
Here.
Councilmember Orgeron?
Here. Do I have a motion on the agenda?
I move we approve the agenda as written.
Second.
Been moved and seconded to approve the agenda as written. Any discussion? If not, we go to the vote. All those in favor of approving the agenda as written signify by saying aye.
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 Okay. Unanimous? Moving on. Who wants to introduce this one?
Agenda item number one, discussion and possible selection of a town magistrate judge, possible action by motion.
At this time, I would like to make a motion to appoint Mary Scott as the town magistrate.
Seconded.
Been moved and seconded to appoint Mary Scott as the town magistrate. Is there any discussion? Yes, Ms. Scott, you wish to speak to this?
I do.
Okay.
And this is on?
You gotta really put it right in your mouth, but it can't be heard on the computer.
Right here in my mouth. last time, both of you asked which position was more important to me and which one meant the most. And I told you that both of them meant a lot to me, and they do. I mean, it's really important. I was the first magistrate set up court. That's great, and it's always going to be important. But the whole reason I applied is I was concerned about, as a taxpayer, the monies that were going out. Now we have a very good candidate here who would do this for a reasonable amount. And I think we're very fortunate we have us both, because I believe we're both very qualified to do this position. But I'd like to say that I would prefer to be on town council. I've thought this over, and I've thought it over, and it's extremely important to me to have the chance to be able to come before you for that position. And I no longer feel, you know, that a need to be in there. She's very bright. She does not have experience at all in this state. I recommend if I'm allowed to do that.
But really,
okay. I just, are you withdrawing? Was worried about her having some training, and you're all capable of doing that and seeing that it happens, so I'm going to be quiet on that matter. and for your confidence, but I think that I would like to withdraw, and I would like to wish Amanda a lot of luck, and, you know, not a lot of luck, but a lot of happiness, and to also tell her that I would be more than happy that if she has any questions, I'm a phone call away. Because that was the whole reason I got involved with this in the first place. And I think that she could do a very good job. So
if you officially withdraw,
please, yes, accept my withdrawal.
Okay, so you make it.
We really appreciate your concern for the community, and
thank you.
We thank you for your interest. Thank you.
Thank you, Mary.
You have to withdraw second first. Mike?
Yes, I'll withdraw my motion.
Well, Mike has to withdraw his second.
I'll withdraw my second.
Okay, now
I'll withdraw my motion.
Okay.
Not short term.
Thank you. I make a motion that we appoint Amanda Lilly to be appointed as our town magistrate.
I second that one.
Okay. Been moved and seconded to appoint Amanda Lilly as our town magistrate. Is there any discussion? Ms. Lilly, do you wish to make a statement at this time?
No, just that I just would like to say I appreciate the opportunity and I would gladly accept. Thank you.
Okay. All right then. No further discussion? No further discussion. Okay.
Well, I'd just like to say I appreciate the young lady and the application. I appreciate the endorsement from Ms. Scott. I do have serious concerns with the more experienced aspect of this. That's just my two cents.
Well, Ms. Scott has offered to.
Ms. Scott can't help her in the way she suggested.
All right. Okay, at that point, we'll go to the vote on this. All those in favor of appointing Amanda to the town magistrate position, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Aye. All opposed?
No.
The ayes have it. Congratulations. I believe we still have to negotiate an agreement, right?
Yeah.
So the attorneys will have to get together and
I would expect the council will direct the attorneys and town manager to negotiate a contract and bring a proposal back.
Right. Okay. Did you hear that, Ms. Attorney, on the phone?
I heard it. I understand that we are directed to negotiate in the first.
Right. Okay. Okay. That being done, moving on. There is next on the agenda is to adjourn to an executive session. Do I have a motion on that?
I move we go into executive session to consult with the attorney regarding the Prooch v. Quartzsite case.
Second.
It's been moved and seconded that we adjourn to executive session for discussion of the Prooch v. Quartzsite case. Is there any discussion? If not, we'll go to the vote. All those in favor of adjourning, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Aye. All opposed? Unanimous? This meeting is adjourned. We're going to leave this on. I'll turn the mic.
I'll just leave it on. Yes, that'd be super.
Yes.
Okay.
All right. All right. We got it. We'll hang up. This regular session, special session, common council town of Quartzsite, back to order. Will the clerk please call the roll?
Mayor Foster?
Here.
Vice Mayor Jewett?
Here.
Council Member Kelly?
Here.
Council Member Crooks?
Here.
Council Member Workman?
Here.
Council Member Orgeron?
Here.
All right, moving on. On the agenda, consider
Second.
Moved in second to approve the agreement as presented. Is there any discussion? Being none, we'll go to the vote. All those in favor of approving the agreement as presented, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Aye. Oh, I'm sorry. Didn't mean to wrap the cap. Aye. Well, it's a unanimous vote. Okay. There being no further business.
Wait one second. I would suggest that the motion just voted.
Seconded to have the mayor sign the settlement agreement as presented. Any discussion on that? Being none, we'll go to the vote. All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? Did I hear an aye, Mike?
You did.
Okay, unanimous. Now, being no further business before the council, we'll adjourn this meeting.
That's yours.